So Yngwie joined the band named after a jail. Another cheesy act, but he could sure wail. Go, go! So clearly, but he can play a guitar just like Paganini. Go, go! His ego got so large he had to leave Alcatraz to form a solo group with some players of jazz. All the solos were fast, and it made his peers cry. He would have had some competition, but Randy Rhoads died. So Alcatraz got a guy named Little Steve I. He wasn't as fast, but more diversified. Guitarist, thanks to Yngwie, Ed is now an average guitarist. Go! Now, Yngwie and Eddie didn't go to Berkeley, but Stevie Vai did, and he was very lucky. It got him a gig with Frank and the Mothers, so Stevie got a name and lots of gigs with others. Coverdale, and you will see that playing cheesy metal made them lots of money. Even to this day, Eric Clapton is great. He's the one guy that I love to hate. He's 60 years old and still playing slow, but put him next to Yngwie and he would blow. Still, your average Joe has never heard of Malmsteen, but they remember guys like Beck and Page and Townsend and Cream. I'm so sick of this song. Stop playing this song. Turn it off. Stop playing. Stop playing. You're driving me crazy. From the heart of Texas came a mean little one, singing the blues and played guitar for fun. His name was Stevie Ray and he played an ugly Strat. He had some facial hair.